State Representative is reintroducing pre-canvassing legislation. Democratic Representative Scott Conklin of Center County wants to allow pre-canvassing of ballots up to 7 days prior to Election Day. Right now, the procedure is not allowed for absentee and mail-in ballots until 7 a.m. on Election Day. Election officials across the state believe there needs to be more time, but critics say allowing earlier pre-canvassing could hurt election integrity.